My name is David Boilley. I'm a scientist, a French nuclear physicist, and I'm also the chairman of ACRO, which is a French non-governmental organization that operates a laboratory that monitors radioactivity in the environment. So our study is related to the E40 waterway that is projected to link the Black Sea to the Baltic Sea, and especially that should cross the Chernobyl exclusion zone and pass just at the foot of the Chernobyl nuclear reactor. And this zone is the most contaminated place in the world, and there are many radioactive waste storage places that might be inundated after a dam is built, and that would mean more radioactivity released into the Pripyat and then into the Dnieper River. We should keep in mind that there are 8 million people directly drinking the water from the Dnieper River and 20 million people eating food that was irrigated with the water of the Dnieper River. The E40 project is a very risky project, first to the workers who are supposed to build dam and a lot of construction work in the exclusion zone. And it's a risky project for population living downstream of the exclusion zone. The main conclusion of our study is that this construction work should not be done.